Shalom Aleihim Bishem Yeshua HaMashiach Yi Yesu Jidu Deming Yi Ansin Assalamualaikum Warabbani Isa Al-Masih True God Jesus Christ Bless you all. Yesus Allah yang benar memberkati kita sekalian. With me Pastor Henry Tandianta, Bachelor of Bibliology Studies from Indonesia. Yeah, I'm from Indonesia, yeah. I will answer WhatsApp from Christian. Christian is live in America. Here is the tema, yeah. The just man shall live by faith. Yeah. The just man shall live by faith. Chapter 1 verse 17. Romans chapter 1 verse 17. For therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it's written, the just shall live by faith. Yeah. So in this tema, this title is the just shall live by faith. What is the faith? Yeah. What is the faith? Yeah. If you write in verse 16, yeah. Romans 1 verse 16. Gospel of Christ, for it's the power of God. Yeah. In verse 17, righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith. Yeah. And that is the faith, yeah. You can also write 2 Timothy 3 verse 15. 2 Timothy chapter 3 verse 15. We are able to make thee wise unto salvation through faith which is in Christ Jesus. So, the faith is in Christ Jesus, not in the other, yeah. Yeah. Christian from America. Maybe you ask how we can live by faith. Yeah. It's a common ask, yeah. Common question, yeah. How we can live by faith? First, starting by 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 21, the figure of baptism save us. John chapter 3 verse 5, except a man be born of water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God, yeah. Which the baptism? The answer is the baptism that make your name written in the Lamb Book of Life. Revelation 21 verse 27 and Revelation 20 verse 14. Baptism by dip into the water, Acts 8 verse 38, Philip and Eunuchs, yeah, both of them drawn into the water, and Philip baptized the Eunuchs, yeah. Deep into the water, lying down and immediately raised up from the water. Romans chapter 6 verse 3 to 4, baptized into his death. Rise up from the water, walk in new ways of life. And the baptism is in the name of Jesus Christ only, not in the name of Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit anymore. Yeah. Acts chapter 2 verse 38. Yeah. Peter baptized in the name of Jesus Christ. Acts 19 verse 5, Paul also baptized someone in the name of Jesus Christ. Also baptized, we must baptize by Holy Spirit. Baptize Holy Spirit is the right of Jesus Christ only. John chapter 1 verse 33. Even Peter and Paul has done by anointing by his hand, by their hand. Act 2 verse 38. Peter laying his hand and let receive the Holy Spirit. Yeah. Also Paul in Act 19 verse 6. But basically, baptism by Holy Spirit is the right of Jesus only, like heaven at Cornelius family. Yeah. Number 2. Don't return to the old living. Don't return to the your old living. As written in 2 Peter 2 verse 22. Yeah. Because if you return to your old living, make your name erase from the Lamb Book of Life. Yeah. Don't return your old life as written in 2 Peter 2 verse 22. 2 Peter 2 verse 22. You can read this, yeah. Number 3. Praise and worship only to Jesus Christ, not to the other. Father not exist anymore. Father is proverb of Jesus. John 16 verse 25. Yeah. As in the beginning, Father is proverb of Jesus Christ. You can write this John 10 verse 30. Jesus said, I and Father is one. Also John 14 verse 9, yeah. Jesus answered to Philip, yeah. And many others, yeah. God is spirit. John 4 verse 24. Praise and worship only to Jesus Christ, not to the Father anymore. If you still worship to the Father, you condemn by Matthew 7 verse 23. Jesus never knew you. Ever you said, Lord, have we not prophesied in the name in thy name, and in thy name cast out the devil, and in thy name many wonderful work? But Jesus said, I never knew you. Depart from me, you walk in iniquity. And you also condemn by Matthew 25 verse 41. Depart from me, ye curse, into everlasting fire. You group to be one group with devil, dual group, to one group with devil in the everlasting fire, Number four, how about the good work, How about the good work? 2 Timothy 3:17. That the man of God may be perfect, truly furnished unto all good work. Very simple, But need hard work to maintain your baptism, To maintain your faith, if you to be man of God, don't worry. God will furnish you all good work automatically, When you die, the angel only look for the book of life, and pick up you into paradise, Luke 16:22, Okay, Christian, I explain, you're asking about the just shall live by faith, if you have any question, you can WA me, you can contact, you can contact me by WA and ask anything about the Bible, we are the church only based on Bible only, and we worship Jesus only, not Father anymore. Father not exist anymore. The man, the one who sit in the throne of the kingdom of heaven is Jesus, not Father. Revelation 4, verse 2, The clue is verse 1, The sound I have hear, I have hear before, John said, So Father not exist anymore. Right now, you must pray, you must worship Jesus only, Okay, Christian, once more, if you have many questions, please contact by WA. You can see the number in the this launching YouTube, I am Pastor Henry Tandianta, Bachelor of Bibliology Study from Indonesia. Stay tuned with me. Amen.